I'm especially grateful to Margaret Alkeck Williams, this evening's honoree, and to UNICEF for their support of the Baylor International Pediatric AIDS Initiative at Texas Children's Hospital, known as BPI. Partnerships like that between UNICEF and BPI and the generosity of community pillars like Margaret Alkeck Williams are instrumental to the success of any initiative that hopes to have a meaningful and sustainable impact on the health and lives of children and families globally.